Yeah, the US Open was amazing experience for me. I play really well there and I had some amazing wins and I'm really happy and I will try to do my best to work harder to improve and to do more results.
Dimitrov is attacks more at Jumbur, returns everything. How do you change your game inside the match?
I didn't change the game. I was trying to play my game, my rhythm. I was trying to dictate, and if I'm the one who is dictating the point, then it doesn't matter if the guy is attacking or the guy is defending. If I'm doing what I want, in the end, is doesn't matter. It's just about me, the way I have to play.
And the last one about Mr. Nadal, you played him, and the question is, you played the best player in the world at the moment, yeah. And is it correct to ask, did you learn something from that? I mean, did you see in your game what you need to improve to?
Yeah, of course. The first two things that, even three things, is serve, return, and the way I move on the court, and the third thing, the way I move on the court is, I think, is a little bit better if you compare even beginning of the year, and serve and return is a long way to improve. I'm still far away from even good serve or good return.